Good evening, Mr. Trainman. The train's now approaching London Euston, our final stop. On leaving the train, please ensure you take all your luggage and personal belongings with you.
I have bad memories of this place.
Right, we want to go to Oxford Circus tube station. Oh, how's it David?
Only stand on that side if you don't want to move.
Yes, I do.
It's been good. I've been up since 7 and I've got 4 hours sleep. That's all I can do.
But, yeah. That's basically how it went.
Just about. Oh my god, look at they never end.
Yes. Alright then.
Alright, what?
Next stop, Piccadilly. We can walk it or we can...
Let's walk.
I just hope we're going the right way.
Different bass.
Did you feel the bass? Is the question?
I can feel the bass, yeah. Don't worry. Can the bass feel me though? That's what I want to know.
This is the London pace of life.
It is.
Everything I've done today, I've ran between the seminars and...
Yeah, another statistic.
Persuasion classes. Oh my god, the amount of shit you're doing.
Well,
I'd rather be in Manchester.
Yeah.
I really like it. It's too big. It's too hectic. People work from 8 in the morning. It's cool.
It's like a little bit of New York in London. Go on, Ava. Alright. We go underground again. Will entail finding the station.
I want to film him. Is he going to do it again?
What was it? Is it just that over and over again?
Is that it? What's he doing? Start again.
Big man on the drums. 1870s. Just not get on this one as well. That's a good
thank
tactic.
Thank you. Well, I assume it's the same
size. Right. That's two you've taught me today already. Sorry?
Well, you brought to wear for your interview.
It's because it's arty drama audition. It's whatever you're comfortable in. So I've brought just some underwear. No. Black skinnies and here. Che Guevara top.
Oh, I see.
Typical fashion, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yes, that's it.
Power
the square to
the
all right.
That's what you wanted?
No!
Come on.
You at least know that.
I have a... Before I forget, I have a gift.
Oh, you've got a gift for me?
From... No, not for you. Not for me. Come on, Kath. From Dan and Vanessa from their recent trip to Berlin.
Who?
It's in my bag.
Do you like gifts?
Oh, I love a good gift.
We'll get there at like on the hour, and it'll be frustrating. Like we'll always know what we could have maybe done if we'd have dared.
See King's Cross, and I like King's Cross.
Oh, King's Cross. Wait, is that where's 9 3/4?
King's Cross. Right. We can get to 9 3/4 if you want.
Yeah, that'll be the last deal.
Thank you.